I think of a bow tie as not just an embellishment that is to be worn on the red carpet or a black tie affair, more or less a lifestyle and a Shay Michael experience. Where each and every person that wears a Shay Michael bow tie is different because it represents his or her lifestyle.
Male at birth, because that's your gender. You become a man because of the age you become. That's when you enter manhood. But you're a gentleman simply by choice.
You look like the Boston Celtics court. It looks like it's actual home.
Piece of the wood. So. That's what you need.
The Shay Michael bow tie is for the office. It's for a casual event, it's for a dinner, it's for a movie outing, it's for anything that represents you rebelling.
When you this fly, make sure you get this too, so you don't even have to give people pound.
My man,
all day.
Dream big and dress well.